Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. I know I haven't done many videos lately, but that was because I was getting my filming setup organized. I'm in my bedroom at the moment, so this isn't usually where I film, but I thought I'd do a what's in my bag video. So I have a Kardashian bag. It's just a little one. You can probably tell that there's a lot in here. So I just have my sunnies. $13 is pretty good. I got my keys. I have an RSPCA little key ring thing. I have this cute little teddy that my mom bought me. Oh, actually, it's a mouse. Batman little key thing. Then I got my car keys and house keys. My wallet. It's from Maracay, I think. Yeah, it's quite big, so it fits a lot of stuff in there. I just have a perfume, which is pretty much almost gone. It's the Madonna Naked one. I have this little lint roller thingy. Comes in handy sometimes. Cute little torch that my mom bought me. Cool effects right there. Got my name badge for Subway. I have a pen. Faber-Castell. A little case, which has got stuff in it. Girl stuff. I have this cute little, I think it's a trinket tin. It's got a cute little pug on it. And I just keep my chewing gum. Ooh. Like, I guess it's like a makeup case or a little purse thing from Kmart. It says Glam Wham. It's like pop art. Pretty cool. Dove deodorant. Palm olive hand sanitizer. It's vegan coconut scented. Cute little mirror. Some band-aids. These are the Mickey Mouse ones. They're really cute. Quick Ease pawpaw ointment, which is really good for your lips. It's got vitamin E, aloe vera, jojoba oil, and shea butter. Baby lips. Some hair ties. That's a lot of hair ties. And a bobby pin. I have some Listerine Fresh Burst pocket packs. 24 oral care strips. These are just like mint strip things. Chi Chi lip gloss. And I have some dental floss, which I never use. And then I have girl stuff. More girl stuff. Next, I have a Salvation bracelet that my mom bought me. Oh, she didn't buy this for me. She made this. She's really good at making stuff like this. I have USB. I have my friend's USB. I should probably return that. I have another USB. And then I have some random key, and I don't know why. I think I got this at work. Yeah, I did. It was left here. I was like, can I add that? Because, you know, it'd probably go, like, cool on a necklace or something. I don't know. And that's it in my bag. I don't really have a lot of stuff in my bag. Well, actually, that is probably a lot of stuff. Yeah, so that's it for this video of what's in my bag. Now I have to go put it all back in. Anyway, I will see you again soon. Make sure to subscribe and like and comment what videos you would like to see next. The next video that will be up is how to clean your brushes. So the next video that is going to be up is... The next video that's going to be up is how to clean your brushes. So stay tuned for that. Until then, have a nice day. Catch you later. Bye guys.